Hey all, hope you all are coding great. I am Athar Tiwari and in this video we are gonna code about how you can install our official JavaScript SDK for this particular project. So stay tuned, we will install our official SDK for this project. So let's get started. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So in this particular video we will just link our official video SDK bundle to our file. So for that we will just have to we have two different methods for that particular thing. So let's move on to our video sdk.live's website. So okay, so now we are on our video sdk.live's website. So here you can see on this website we have to go to developer. In developer we have to go to the documentations, and in documentation there are four different things, that is pre-built video, standard live stream, custom video and audio calling SDK, and on demand API. So in this series we will just use our custom video and audio calling SDK. So in this we will just go to guide, and in guide we will as we are setting our client setup, so click on client setup and select the language as we are using JavaScript. So there are two different ways to install the package. Firstly, the script tag by using script tag, and the second is by using the npm. So as we are just trying to keep our project as simple as possible, so we will just use our script tag for our video SDK installation, our script installation. So for that, just copy this whole thing and then go to our Visual Studio, and then we have to create a folder with a name. As we are in this project, we are just creating our Java thing, JavaScript thing. So we will give it the name as project underscore js and done. And in this project underscore js we will be creating some files. The files which we will be creating are index.html file, in which we will just paste the code which we have copied from our website. So in this we will create index.html. okay, so here we have our index.html, and we will just paste the code which we have copied from our website. So here you can see this is the link for the bundle, for our JS bundle. Okay, so now we have successfully connected our our JavaScript bundle to our project. So that's all in this video, and in the next video I will just show you how you can run this, and also show you how to test it. Thank you for watching this video till the end. If you like this video, just hit the like button below. Also subscribe to our channel for more updates. So till then, stay secure and happy coding to all.